You need money.
All I need are some tasty waves, cool buzz, and I'm fine.
In case there was any doubt, it's a trap.
So now it's a trap. Just gotta move my mic. I know it's a trap. Yeah! Oops.
A little pay never hurt anyone. On you go. Hurry, while you dawdle, people are dying.
In trouble.
Got it. There ought to be a kill switch nearby. Find it.
Well, how do you know that?
I believe it's the reason we were brought here.
That was close.
The boys are back.
How'd you get here?
You're welcome.
Thanks. After we were separated, we received help. From the usual suspect.
That bastard's playing with us. But at least we're together.
All but one of us.
Reunited with your retainers at last. How very touching. Must be a fine feeling, having friends. Look how happy you are. I pray you find your dear Prompto soon.
Sound like they're a couple. Hope you find your dear Prompto soon.
Locked. Meaning there's someone inside?
Still have this wonderful cold.
Go! I knew you'd go that way. Oh, it was such a tease.
What the heck's an old book do? at least they give him a bucket to pee in. You know what I mean? At least they give him that much. Yay, we rescued Prompto.
You all right?
Are you hurt? Do you need help?
I'm fine. Thank you, Noct.
No sweat.
Tell me, were you worried about me?
Of course I was. What kind of question is that?
Of course. That's why you came. Like I believed you would.
Prompto.
That's why I told myself I couldn't die. Not until I could see you.
Awesome.
And hear you tell me I'm not a fake. And I'm the real me.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. Everything's all right now.
Everything's gonna be all right now. Cold, cold, cold. That's where we're going. Well, nice, this is it. Thought it may have closed, but
Noct. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power. It's here.
This thing?
My shit back.
Door's locked. It's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are like the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born? I don't see you turning against us. Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you?
Hmm?
You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
I guess he actually wiped out the Emperor, because it's the Emperor's clothes.
Unless you'd rather not be.
Imperial Medal of Honor? What the heck's that though? Gear. This. That's it. All right, here we go. I know we gotta fight something. So what do I gotta do? Oh, okay.
So, did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox Power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
We're back, baby.
Good game.
What a relief.
Let's roll.
We're back, baby. About here we put I'm gonna try to make a local.
Yeah.
definitely can't mess with me now. You got that trident, man. That thing's badass. Definitely badass.
Friends, no choice really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue
the
ring. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great burden, but you don't bear it alone.
You can say that again. Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Get on with it.
Safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Let us make haste. Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
You know what? I went the wrong way.
there's that elevator.
We're gonna go this way.
So, where'd you guys park the Regalia?
Outside, though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas. Took one for us. Saved our lives.
Well, she took one, all right. Gill, right? I need anything else either. Mighty Guard. No, I need that one. I'll just go with what we have. We will just go with what we have.
Yeah. Oh, the lands. By the crystal's light, we shall flourish. I shall arise as ruler of the world.
All right, things are looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
Shall arise as ruler of the world. That was a little creepy.
One hell of a hangar.
Huh. Look at all this space.
Yep, we got a fighter.
So the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay. Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Oh, feel bad for that, dude.
Whoa.
gosh, what the heck was that? Oh, petrified. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Got you, bro.
patio.
One more thing. Got him.
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
Now he's dead.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!